The statistics on educational underachievement in the Protestant working class were quite stark.
Oh, that was my favourite bit. We all know why it is. Prods is thick. I mean, it's what we've always previously suspected, but there it is, black and white, thick as chump.
Can you imagine this man in charge of education? The 3 R's would be reading, writing, and Armalites. And I know what your policy on school bullies would be. Recruit them.